my motion.
Ice cream!
Well, actually, I feel the same way as I felt before it. And I'm not really very worried or very nervous about that.
So here you go. You got seven other guys, badasses, heavyweights in this World Grand Prix. How does the eye going into this thing? To just take the whole tournament? Does he want to just win the tournament against these other great fighters? Well, I will try my best to win if it is God's will. What does he think of Silva, his matchup for Saturday night? What does he think of Silva Saturday night?
Что вы думаете о Тони Сильве, с которым вы встречаетесь в субботу вечером?
Фейдор, Фейдор.
Замечательный боец, очень уважаемый мужчина, видел его бои.
Well, he's a great fighter. I respect him a lot. I watch his fight, so he's a very strong fighter.
The size of this guy, he's a beast. Does he worry about the size of this guy? Look at the size of this guy.
Посмотри, какого он размера. Просто как зверь какой-то. Не боишься ты вообще, что вот он такой большой? Well, yeah, well, he's very big, but I used to meet
what are you saying?
Big fighters before.
He just likes to chop people down with a giant punch, one time over the top. So that's like, does he want to just knock him out?
Pretty cool. Standing right behind him.
Well, I'm not thinking about that. The main thing is to be able to resist and not to fall asleep in the ring.
I don't think anybody's going to be falling asleep in the ring on Saturday night at the Izod Center when Kara Tanoff and Arlovski go at it. And of course, Silva and Fedor.
Well, I will try my best to win if it is God's will.
What does he think of Silva, his matchup for Saturday night? What does he think of Silva Saturday night?
Что вы думаете о Тони Сильве, с которым вы встречаетесь в субботу вечером?
So here you go. You got seven other guys, badasses, heavyweights in this World Grand Prix. How does the eye going into this thing to just take the whole tournament? Does he want to just win the tournament against these other great fighters? Well, he's a great fighter. I respect him a lot. I watch his fight, so he's a very strong fighter. The size of this guy, he's a beast. Does he worry about the size of this guy? Look at the size of this guy.
Посмотри, какого он размера. Просто как зверь какой-то. Не боишься ты вообще, что вот он такой большой? Well, yeah, well, he's very big, but I used to meet
What did he say?
Big fights before.
He just likes to chop people down with a giant punch. One time over the top. So that's like, does he want to just knock him out?
What should be with the Gutierrez?
No emotion.
Когда вы возвращаетесь после поражения, что вы чувствовали после поражения, что вы чувствуете сейчас?
Ну, то же самое, что до этого. Я вас не
переживаю. Ice cream!
Well, actually, I feel the same way as I felt before it. And I'm not really very worried or very nervous about that.